All right. So, yeah, this is a really fun game. This is, like, one of the first Castlevania games I ever beat. And I'm playing on easy mode, I hope y'all know. Yo, difficulty? Let's go easy, dog. There's no easy in there. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's go. So how's everybody doing? Let me know how y'all doing today. I hope y'all are having a good day. I'm having a good day. It's a nice morning. Oh, boy. So this is going to be pretty casual. Oops, I'm ducking already. But last minute things require, you know, we gotta do everything we can on the fly, right? Oh, that's the okay. I already have that. Yes, this is one of the first Castlevania games I ever played, or I ever beat, and it's definitely one of the like most fun ones. Oh boy, we're missing. Yo, I love the strut up the stairs. Oh boy, here we go. Yeah, this game has all music from different Castlevania games in it, which is cool. Oh, there's a little step there. It's okay. All right, we did it. Stage clear, baby. Sorry, but I had to grab a drink real quick. This might be my favorite song in the game. I fucking love this song. Thank you. walk. Go. Oh. I guess I can just do that. Oh boy. Come on, Kong. Tighten up, Kong. Let's go. Let's just walk. We got plenty of HP. We're playing on easy mode, you know what I mean? Oh yeah, I got a can of Canada Dry blackberry ginger ale. Oops, that's supposed to land in the middle. And I got a bottle of strawberry or cherry limeade sparkling water. So. Oh shit! What am I doing, dog? Yeah, you can change it to where you'll, like, get knockback and have the classic jumping to where you're kind of stuck when you jump, but, you know what I mean? I'm just trying to do what I can, you know? There it is. I knew there was a meat around there somewhere. I just couldn't remember where exactly it was. Sparkling water I just mentioned go. Hey, there it is. Let's get some. Oh yeah. Kong in the morning, Konger in the evening, Konger at supper time. When Kong cakes on a bagel, you can have Kong cakes anytime. And I knew I was gonna fall there. Oh wow. Thank you. Alright. There's different routes that you can take in each stage. Oh boy. Oh boy. And some are faster, but hell if I remember all of them. Oh boy. What am I doing? Can I make that? Yeah, I can. Oh boy. Trying to be a little more careful than I have been, because I kind of got beat up there a little bit, right? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Come on, man. Oh, we gotta go up. Forgot. Y'all, this game slaps. Amen. Amen. Oh, I don't have a filter set up, so you can hear every single move that I make. Sorry, I gotta do this real quick, or I'll cry. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I don't want to give y'all the water ASMR. Can I tell y'all, whenever I see the word ASMR, I always think of that Metroid 2 remake, AM2R. Oh. Yeah, AM2R is so good. It's been a while since I played it, so yeah, I should play that too. Can you play that on Twitch? Is it okay? Why didn't you walk up the stairs, bud? What's his name? Christopher? Christopher Belmont? So in this stage, there's like a different route you can take, but I honestly couldn't tell you what it is off my head. I was just wondering if it was okay because, like, Nintendo put out that cease and desist on it, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to make Nintendo angry. We're gonna go back and then forward. No, back. I have one HP, dog. My bad, y'all. I shit the bed on that one, guys. I'm sorry. Oh yeah. Okay. Cool. Then I'll have to play that soon. Another key over here somewhere, right? Actually, now that I have this, I can probably just fight the skeleton. Nice. I'm just trying to remember how to get through this stage of this game. It's been a long time since I played this game, so unfortunately I'm not really remembering everything. Yeah, I'm playing on easy mode, so all these bosses take a decent amount of damage, even with just, like, the regular whip, you know what I mean? Oh, that's the one that's the cross, right? Alright, here we go. Ugh. Oh, he's way slow! Yo, he's mad slow on easy, dog. Please. Oh, this music's good. This music's good. Let this guy do his thing. So I can do it. Oh, I didn't do it. If I remember right, this stage is hard as hell. Oh boy, we're going. We're going. See ya, dude. See ya, dude. Yo, he said, see ya, dude. Let his ass go, bro. Pretty sure there's a key somewhere in this level and I don't want it, so that's why I'm not trying to hit stuff. Oh boy. Alright, now we're fighting some dude that shoots Kamehamehas, right? Yeah. Let's go! I don't have much HP. I don't remember where there's meat on this stage or if I already passed it. Yo, yeah, he's got a spirit bomb, dude. That dude was binge watching some DBZ before he showed up at Dracula's Castle. This is a WiiWare title. Konami made three Rebirth titles, I think it was three, right? They made this, a Contra Rebirth, and Gradius Rebirth, right? Oh, well, we got Holy Water now. I got a little screwed there, huh? This is the only Rebirth one I have. I know this could get me sent to, like, the big house, but, I've never been a huge fan of Contra or, Gradius, so... Those ones didn't really do nothing for me. I think he's gonna respawn, isn't he? No, oh, that worked out. Trying to be a little safe here. Oh, he landed up here with me. He wanted to hang out. All right, now I believe we gotta fight the Grim Reaper, right? Okay, this is a little free on easy mode, shit. Oh snap, we got that music, baby. They're just hearts, right? Let's see if I remember ever, how to do this.
The ally of worthless humans.
Yo, Dan, Drek, chill out, dog. Okay. I gotta remember what the hell is this. Wait, we don't have to fight the face thing in this? On easy mode? Well, I guess that's GG. I didn't know he'd have to fight the faith thing. I just played on easy mode because I thought, like, if I haven't played in a while, I would be really bad. But I guess we did it. Yo, look at him posing. Look at my man posing on the mountain, dog. He's got his hands on his hips. Doing a little Captain Morgan type deal there. There we go. Whatever. Take it. Yo, hey, I'm on restream duty right now, so I will put on I Am the Wind. Maybe. Oh. I always deliver. Call me